Okay, this is the first snow in the Roswell area, October 27th, 2020. I think this is the earliest snow I can remember seeing. We didn't get a lot of snow out there. It's maybe between a half inch and 1 inch of snow. And it's not all covered. Do a little zoom in. You can still see the tops of a lot of the sagebrush out there. But it doesn't look like we got a lot of snow.